have to imagine yourself up in those submarines.